Come let us bow at his feet. He has done great things. See what our Savior has done. See how his love overcomes. He has done great things. He has done great things. Oh, hero of heaven, you conquered the grave. You free and free captives and break every chain. Oh God, you have done great things. We dance in your freedom, awakened and alive. Oh Jesus, our Savior, your name lifted high. Oh God, you have done great things.
Jesus. Over the spirit of fear, you've overcome. Over the nation, you've overcome. Come on, why do the nations rage when the overcomer is on his throne?
Of Judah has overcome.
Jesus. I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth, do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit. fire. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. He is alive. He has conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life. Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher to the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord. Yes, we believe you've overcome. My God, my refuge, my fortress. You've overcome.
I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge. I will say of
nations raging, the nations in an uproar. But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging, and I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar, confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now in the room, in the car, as you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this, you are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. And we just declare that, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
In the midst of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. Surrounded by your joy, we're surrounded by your peace, we're surrounded by your wings, we're surrounded by your fortress, we're surrounded by your tower, we're surrounded by your shield.
Lord Jesus, we just thank you for your presence that is here with us. We thank you that one of your names is God Emmanuel, and that means that you are here with us, Lord, and so we can trust in your name. And wherever we are joining in, Father, we just bring our hearts before you, God, and we ask that you would minister through your Holy Spirit to us right now as we sing your promises and your goodness over our lives, Lord God. We welcome you in, and we say, have your way, Lord Jesus. We love you, and we bless your name.
All these pieces broken and scattered, in mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty handed, but not forsaken. I've been set free. I've been set free. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
can see the love in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising up the broken to take our failures, you take our weakness, you set your treasure in jars of clay. Come on, so take this heart, Lord, I'll be your vessel, the world to see your life in me. Your desperate plea for help from a God who is close. He is ever present. Come on, we call on the name of Jesus, the only name that saves. His grace is sufficient in every season, in every storm. You're good, you are worthy, Jesus. You're worthy of it all. Come on, we sing of his grace. You say, amazing grace, how sweet.
my story. Come on, is that true for you? Say, by Jesus Christ the righteous, I'm justified. This is my testimony. Oh, I'm alive. This is my testimony. From death to life, 'cause grace rewrote my story. I'll testify by Jesus Christ the righteous. I'm justified. This is my testimony. This is my testimony. I got a reason to stay.
Heaven comes to a song inside of you. He says, just let it out. There's freedom awakening, freedom awakening, as we lift our voices in the atmosphere. There's a song inside of you, and he says, let it out, let it out. There's a song inside of you.
be upon you and the thousand generations and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you and the thousand generations and your family and your children and their children and their children.
You were been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in. You have been so, so kind to me.
Come on, let's sing it out.
Don't you shame. That's right, City Office, sing it out. And who can carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you.
Come on, here we go.
And I was breathing, but not alive. Oh, sing it out. And all my failures I tried to hide. It was my tomb till I met
you. Oh, sing, you call my name.
You call my name.
The treasures of redemption by the blood of Jesus. You know, we have a renewed purpose, a new destiny in God. We're no longer orphans, but sons and daughters of the Most High. Amen. Israel is giving praise. Thank you, Jesus. Sing this with me.
And I need a rescue. My sin was heavy. My chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter. I was an orphan, but you called me a son.
One more time, we sing.
I need a rescue. My sin was heavy. My chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter. I was an orphan, now you call.
Come on, we lift up our voices.
When I was broken, you were my healing. Now you're out of the darkness
You are caught up in your presence. I just wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never wanna leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. And I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. I'm caught up in your presence. Wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never wanna leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else. Nothing else, no. Nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else. I never wanna leave. not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't owe me anything more than anything that you can do. I just
oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. deeper than my feet could ever wander, that my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. He will lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters, wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. So I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul
In the crushing and in the pressing, you are making new wine. And in the soil I now surrender, you are breaking new ground. So I yield to you and to your careful hands. When I trust you, I don't need to understand. Make me your vessel. Make me an offering. Make me whatever you want me to be. I came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. In the crushing and in the pressing, you are making new wine. And in the soil I now surrender, you are breaking new ground. You are breaking new ground. Make me your vessel. Make me an offering. Make me whatever you want me to be. I came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. 'Cause where there is new wine, there is new power, there is new freedom. The kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames and carry your new fire today. Where there is new wine, there is new power, there is new freedom. The kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames and carry your new fire today. So make me your vessel, make me an offering, make me whatever you want me to be. I came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. I
I run to the Father, I fall into grace. I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend. So I run to the Father again and again and again and again. Oh, oh, oh. You saw my condition, had a plan from the start. Your son for redemption, the price for my heart. I don't have a context for that kind of love. I don't understand, I can't comprehend it. All I know is I need you. I run to the Father, I fall into grace. I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend. So I run to the Father again and again and again and again. Oh, oh, again and again and again and again. Oh, my heart has been in your sight long before my
I know this is not my home. No, I don't walk alone. No matter what comes my way, I have peace through the troubles. I have joy through the struggles. Now my hope's in a brighter day. I am a mountain mover, water walker, more than just an overcomer, 'cause I've been set free. I am a gospel preacher, heart on fire, freedom singing, testifier, 'cause I've been redeemed. I am a believer.
Remember.